heard the voices of four of the spirits of the wild. Bear, Raven, Snow Leopard, Wolf. They called us south, away from certain annihilation. We founded the Great Lodge of Holbrek and claimed new hunting grounds. Some say we should not fight Jormag. I say the greatest risk is to wager nothing at all. One day a hero will lead us home, and we will break the dragon's icy grip. Victory, like any prey, must be hunted. I trust my instincts, the voice of my soul, to guide the way. Like my ancestors before me, I seek glory. One day, I will take my place among the heroes of the Norn. The spirits of the wild whisper their secrets to my heart. I trust in fate and follow where instinct guides me, and it has never led me wrong. I am still untested, but already, my deeds have earned me friendship and great respect. Each year, a great hunt is called in Holbrek. Only the best among us are invited to participate. With bravery and a little good fortune, I will collect trophies to prove my worth. Then, I will drink and boast of my victories. I accept this challenge. I relish it. Come, danger. Come, adventure. In the lodges and halls of my people, fortune and the spirits will smile upon my legend. This is my story.
Hail, hero! Are you here to take part in this year's great hunt?
Of course I am. Just tell me what needs to be done and stand clear.
Hunt down the wildest animals you can find and take trophies from your kills. Present only the finest to Ido the Tanner to prove your worth. Whoever has the best trophy and whose bravery is the greatest will be invited to join the great hunt. Newt Whitebear has said this season's event will be one of the most dangerous, so be ready. I've even heard the renowned heir Stegalkin might attend.
I look forward to impressing them both after I've earned my place in the hunt.
Oh, traveler. Good hunting.
Hurry up, Ido. I want to get to the moot.
Hail.
Hail, Hunter. I'm the local leather worker. Ido's the name. Show me your kills, and I'll make them into trophies you'll be proud to show at the moot. pricking, singing, and boasting. I love a good old-fashioned moot. Others save their parties for holidays, but I say every day alive's worth celebrating. Hey, Newt, look at this impressive trophy. Worthy of the Great Hunt, I'd say.
Indeed. You are skilled enough to defeat your prey, and wise enough to revere their spirits. You are worthy to join in this year's Great Hunt. By my own hand, I've brought the mighty worm Isormir. He waits above in the plateau for one such as you to challenge him. The great heir Stegalkin watches over him now, waiting for the hunt to commence. When it is time, you and the others will go to the high ground, over the valley. There you will face Isormir, and claim victory, if you can.
I can, and I will. This is where my legend begins.
Every year, the competition gets younger and tougher. I've heard of a particular hunter...
Alright, here's where it gets confusing for some people. Where it shows air over here, right? Yeah, it's confusing because she's in the mountain. Well, that's because she's fighting right now. See how those doors are closed? When those doors are closed, it means basically you have to wait until she's done, or the first party who's there was done, and then she'd come down and open the doors. Here, on the other hand, is where you can fight people or monsters in cages to kind of bide your time while you wait for those doors to open. Just in case some people get confused about these markers. Quan. Now, as you see, the first guys are done, at least the ones who were up there. Now we can follow air, the door's open and everything.
Hail to the finest hunters of the season!
Let's go upstairs.
May Snow Leopard grant you swiftness and grace.
Follow me if you dare, and ready yourselves for battle.
I'm already ahead of you, sorry.
Walk with the pack. In the eyes of Wolf, we are all brothers and sisters.
Battle with the strength of bear.
So basically right now you're just fighting worms off, waiting for a big boss to come out. After a while, after that bar gets full, it tends to pop.
Yeah.
There's our prey.
And there you have it. Tutorial done. And what was that? Under 5 minutes? Maybe less. Or maybe more, I don't know.
What a hunt. I heard about your victory. Very impressive.
Thank you. It was a hard-fought battle, and I'm proud of my part in it.
An excellent beginning to your legend, friend. You know, a lot of folks around here have problems that need solving. A slayer like you could be a big help. Putting your skills to work sharpens them, and helping others wouldn't hurt your reputation either. Think of the glory.
I will seek out these problems and solve them. Then we shall see how my legend grows.
That's all me right there.